The main component of the success of Nissan Qashqai 2006-2014 is its availability. New, it cost less than most competitors, and with age it became even more attractive in price. But how profitable is it in terms of content? This car was created purposefully for the European market, taking into account the tastes and habits of the inhabitants of the old world. For European countries, it was produced in England. It was from there that the cars were officially delivered to Ukraine. On the one hand, the consumer properties of the crossover fully meet our requirements, and on the other hand, there is an opinion that the assembly in Foggy Albion loses in quality to the Japanese one. But in fact, Nissan Qashqai did not receive serious birth injuries and steadfastly showed itself in the difficult conditions of Ukrainian operation. The car was produced in a five-door body designed for five. And since 2008, a more practical seven-seater version of Qashqai Plus 2 has gone into the series. The Nissan crossover was initially equipped with 1.6-liter, 115 horsepower, and 2.0-liter, 140 horsepower, gasoline engines, as well as a pair of 1.5-liter turbo diesels, 106 horsepower, since 2008 103 horsepower, and 2.0 liters, 150 horsepower. Diesel modifications were not officially sold with us until 2015, and there are few of them on the market. But there are many such versions in Europe, from where they can be delivered to a potential client. A big plus of dealer Qashqai is a very generous equipment. Already the initial configuration of the Z, front-wheel drive, 1.6 horsepower manual gearbox, included 6 airbags, air conditioning, power windows, a CD radio and heated front seats. The La version, 2.0-liter engine, additionally included separate climate control, power mirrors, a rain sensor, alloy wheels, fog lights, a leather interior and a stabilization system. This variant also came with a 4x4 transmission. Gasoline engines are the same in design, so they have common sores. After 70,000 km, the rear engine mount gets tired. The upper supports last a little longer. At the same time, it will be necessary to change the silent blocks of the subframe that have worn out by this time. And after hundreds, the timing chain is usually stretched. The harbinger of her demise, as a rule, is the camshaft position sensor, which gives an error on the dashboard. With age, seals and gaskets begin to snot on both units. Antifreeze leaks appear through the thermostat or at the junction of the expansion tank. The fuel pump, which comes complete with a mesh filter, is also at risk. When the mesh is clogged, the motor starts to choke, to work intermittently, and for a 2-liter MR20D engine, replacing spark plugs can end very badly. Due to the slightest constriction, the thin wall of the spark plug well can burst, and then antifreeze will enter the combustion chamber, and exhaust gases into the cooling system. Replacing the blockhead in this case is inevitable. Turbo diesels 1.5 and 2.0 liters are demanding on fuel quality. From the surrogate, injection nozzles and converters quickly end. In traffic jams, the valve of the exhaust gas recirculation system and the particulate filter are clogged. In a mechanical 5-speed gearbox, synchronizers wear out by 150,000 kilometers. But the 6-speed resource is quite decent. And the clutch with a 5-speed mechanics can withstand 70,000 kilometers. And the same unit with a 6-speed manual takes care of 150,000 kilometers. The Nissan Qashqai has independent wheel suspension. The main problem of the chassis is the front strut bearings, which are poorly protected from dust and dirt. They wear to an abrasive crunch by 50,000 kilometers. True, they cost a penny. On the first copies, shock absorbers and hub bearings failed. After restyling in 2010, the parts were modernized, increasing their service life to 100,000 kilometers. Approximately the same amount was released to the ball bearings, which change as an assembly with levers. The electric power steering failed. Dealers changed it under warranty. The steering shaft seal wears out quickly. Replacing helps for a while. On gasoline engines, the timing chain stretches to 100,000 kilometers. And during this time, you will have to flush the throttle assembly 2 to 3 times. Engine mounts die quickly, the rear is the first to give up, and the upper ones rarely last longer than 120,000 kilometers. On the variator, the pushing belt holds no more than 130,000 kilometers. Do not over-tighten with its replacement, otherwise the conical pulleys will fail. The stepper motor is failing. After 5 to 6 years, the selector lock solenoid fails, and sometimes the selector assembly is changed. At risk, bearings of the drive and driven shafts. Resistant to corrosion, but the paintwork quickly loses its gloss and becomes cloudy, and chips are not long in coming. Chrome body parts in a year or two may lose their original appearance. Over time, the trunk release handle becomes loose. In order to get to its fasteners, you will have to remove the inner lining. Here, the support bearings of the front struts are short-lived, which wore out simultaneously with the struts and stabilizer bushings every 20,000 to 35,000 kilometers. Shock absorbers and hub bearings quickly failed. In a multi-link suspension, the shock absorber bushings that come with them break every 30,000 kilometers. Wheel bearings are also short-lived. True, after 2010, the resource of these parts increased significantly.